So, in the case of carbon dioxide, the bonding between carbon and oxygen in CO2 is covalent bond. So, individual molecules move around as independent units. Meanwhile, so for sodium chloride, the bonding between sodium and chloride are ionic bonds. Sodium plus and Cl minus is formed the crystal lattice. And so, sodium chloride is called ionic solid. And that's why if you call sodium chloride molecule, it's not correct.